This piece of equipment was built by Sperry, a company that built equipment for military uses, but in this case, it was applied to cardiac and ophthalmology. It has the ability to present A mode and M mode information.